Before I got into the field of creative placemaking, I thought that art only existed in places like New York, Chicago, and LA, but it turns out that art exists everywhere. It's in Appalachian regions of the country, it's in rural places like Denver, it's all over the country, and there's so many wonderful people that can contribute to the field and can have something wonderful to say.